The senior pastor of Faith on the Rock Ministry International, Apostle Theophilus Eboyin, has charged Nigerians to pray for President Muhammadu Buhari and the nation at large. Apostle Eboyin, in his prophecies for 2021, predicted a change in Nigerian government without a coup or election. He disclosed that God revealed to him that the number two man who will become the number one in the Nigerian government. Addressing journalists in Nasarawa on Saturday, the clergyman said Nigerians should pray for Buhari's government to overcome demonic agenda against the country. In a statement, he said, 2021 is the year of the Lord, where God himself will be humbling some demonic powers, forces and satanic agenda, bedeviling the nation. God revealed to me in the place of prayer his blessings and intervention in the affairs of the Nigeria that government will witness a shift that is going to give ground to the number two citizen to become number one, so said the Lord. So he continued, he said, we have to pray for the government and Nigerians. God loves this nation, but the kingdom of darkness has come out fully against it. If we call on God genuinely, he will still deliver us, as in the case of Israelites in Egypt. The clergyman also said that COVID-19 virus would continue for another 6 months. Wow! He claimed that government is not ready to end the pandemic, hence would continue. Apostle Eboyin, however, assured that life will be more meaningful in 2021 without food for the citizens. Wow. This revelation is, should I say, funny? Well, we've had so many prophecies like this before. Last year, prophecies up and down, left and right. Number two, number one would not be there, stuff like that. So for him coming out again, for them coming out again to prophesy like this, and I'm like, wow, are they recycling the same prophecies, or what is going on in this country, in this part of this world? Because this is the time of the year where pastors, men of God, will have to say what God has shown them. Anyway, guys, I'd like you to comment on this. I'd like to know what you think about this prophecy from Apostle Theophilus Eboyin. I'd like you to comment on this. And if this is your first time of coming to our channel, please kindly remember to click on the subscribe button. Click on the bell icon too to get notified whenever we